Hello everyone, my name is Iris France, 我叫林婉如. Today we're going to talk about Ceteris Paribus, and that is also known as other things being equal or all else equal. So you'll be asking, why do economists talk like that? Why do we have to emphasize Ceteris Paribus? I want you to go back to your middle school or elementary school when you're in your science class and you were doing experiment. Now suppose our experiment is this. We want to see what would happen to a plant if we don't give it enough sunlight. So, if you remember, you have an experimental group and you have a control group. We have exactly the same plant and we give them exactly the same amount of water, maybe the same amount of fertilizer, and the same amount of air. The only thing that is different is the sunlight. For the experimental group, we take away the sunlight. And for the control group, we keep the sunlight. So everything else must remain the same. And the only difference is the sunlight. Now, after a few days, you find that the experimental group, this plant is dead. Then you can conclude that, hey, this plant is dead because of the lack of sunshine. Now, if you also take away the water from the experimental group, you change other things. And you see this plant is dead, then you don't know whether this plant is dead because of the lack of water or because of the lack of sunlight. So, in economics, it's similar. We must make sure everything else remains the same. Now, go back to our economics. Suppose you're doing a research and you want to see what happens to the consumption of eggs if the price of bacon goes down. And we know that bacon and eggs, they are complements. So at this time, you must assume that everything else remains the same. For example, the income of the consumer must remain the same. The taste of the consumer must remain the same. Because if you change one of those, then you can't really do this research anymore. For example, if the consumer's income has increased and the price of bacon also goes down, and now you see the consumer is eating more eggs, then you don't know why the consumer is eating more eggs. Is it because of the price of bacon goes down, or is it because the consumer's income has increased and has a higher purchasing power now? You don't know. Just like here, if you also take away the water and then you see the plant is dead, then you don't know whether the plant is dead because of the lack of sunshine or because of the lack of water. So, that is the idea of Ceteris Paribus. I hope this helps, and I'll see you next time.